Joseph Fiennes is gonna play Michael Jackson in a post-9/11 road trip movie. I know what you're thinking. Voldemort's brother? And then your second question is, wait, what? Yes, The Guardian reports that the white English actor has been cast as the legendary African-American singer in a British TV movie. He'll star opposite Stockard Channing as Elizabeth Taylor and Brian Cox as Marlon Brando on the project, the producers of which are clearly unfamiliar with Emma Stone. But people on Twitter were really not okay with Fiennes playing the icon. One person tweeted, "Joseph Fiennes, a white man, is going to play Michael Jackson, who was a person of color? I gotta go." Another asked, "What is going on? Is it the 1st of April already?" And at least one good thing came out of it, because this guy got to learn what his full name is. Joseph Elbarik Twizzleton Wickham Fiennes. Having seen this year's Oscar nominations, it's clear people in the movie business can be pretty clueless about diversity. But I think we can all agree this is not what people had in mind with colorblind casting. I'm Kelly Nealon for Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.